Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, and Albert Pujols. What do they all have in common? Yeah, they're all great athletes, but none of them let drugs affect their performance on or off the field. Hi, I'm Matthew Morrow, a junior here at UMR and an athlete, telling you that winners don't let drugs affect their decisions.